Okay, so I'm here, yapping up, Ministry of Sound. As you can see, beautiful. I'm not gonna touch it, because I just wanna keep it spinning around. But this is the box, and this is where the biggest raves go down. Trance, dance, electro. Now there's gonna be dubstep and drum and bass, I can feel it. It will happen to you, all right? As you can see, so much light, I'm getting blinded. And imagine these all flickering when you're here. Beautiful. So, Ministry of Sound, Elephant and Castle. If you haven't been here before, I highly recommend you do. And I'm just gonna take you on a little tour of the club.
Put giants up for Detroit, our lovely city.
Now, so I'm gonna show you what it looks like to be in the DJ booth. Come, let's go. Now, as we go in, as you can see, I am in the DJ booth. Now this is where famous DJs such as Paul Van Dyke, Paul Oakenfold, Judge Jules, and others have been playing here. They've touched these vinyls. Deadmau5 too touched these vinyls. Andy C recently has touched this. Alright, this is how wonderful this club is. Six Pioneer CDJ 2000s. If you're a DJ, you would know that these are pretty much top of the range CDJs with two DJMs. Again, 2000s. And also custom made Technic decks for the DJs who love to use vinyl. You can see, spinning it. Beautiful. Yeah, I'm not a DJ avid, but you know. So I'll take you next to the 18 plus room. Balcony. I have been here before. Now, imagine this floor packed out with ravers. Imagine it. It's absolutely massive. I mean, from up here, it looks massive. God, I love the hardwood floor. And you can just stand here. Just perch on a lovely metal bar. With your beer in your hand or whatever you've got. Just relax. Now, moving on. VIP lounge. My feeling is just so right as we dance by the moonlight. Can't you see you're my dear? Now, this is 103. I won't get you out of my mind. I feel love for the first time. And I know that it's true. I can tell by the look in your eyes. Yeah, that's this room, and now I'm going to take you into the loft. Now, I'll take you around and show you the artwork. Let's go. The venue's brilliant. I mean, who would have thought this was a bus station? Standing face to face, just the two of us, locked in your embrace. Now I got it bad, but you got something. 1992, the year I was born.
Yes.
The year I was born. JD Castle.
Oh, I love that song. I love it.
This is where the Walkman was.
This is where everyone was looking at the Walkman.
Well, 1995 was when they made the first annual, so the first compilation of the year. This is when the real trance classic Children by Rock Miles was released. Now, if you know it's a trance, then you wouldn't know the song, but I'm sure you've heard it in like programs like that. And take a look from the video, you won. Not yay. Stardust Music Sounds Better With You. And David Morales Is Needing You. If you don't know those two tracks, you would go on.
Nine. Now this was a big year in music. The beauty of expressionism on a woman's body of I Love Ministry of Sound, which she totally does by the video. I mean by the photo. Why I say it's a big year is because of ABB's 9 PM. In other words, until I come. If you hear the lyrics, you will. It is sexually, you know,
sexually orientated, should we say. So, 2002 is a big year because of the iPod. Since that started, this is the first iPod that Steve Jobs announced in 2002, or if I'm not mistaken, 2001, I'm not too sure, but around there. Moving on to 2004, I'm going to speak and come in, focus on this, and just tell me that's 2004 on its own. If you have not seen or what, heard that song, you have not heard it.
You've got to stop. Resume filming for a later day, okay?
Right, so I can film now again. People stop filming, but they're not. So where are we? Oh yeah, 2007. Soul Heaven started. Robin with Every Heartbeat was one of the tunes that was hit in 2007. Also, you can't forget David Guetta. Was it Guetta?
Guetta.
Guetta. David Guetta from Sweden. The Love Is Gone. Beautiful. Beautiful track. And as you can see, the first Anthems compilation from 1991 to 2008 was created. And now they've got Anthems as that, Anthems 2, Hip Hop Anthems, R&B Anthems. They've got those. We're here, 2010, last year, big tune that came out, We Speak No Americano, Barbra Streisand, we all knew that, and also Swedish House Mafia's One, which was an absolute bang, which has been really fun. And also Example came into the stage in 2010, and Ministry of Sound supported hit song Kickstart, which was excellent. And as you can see, since 2002, iPods all the way. And you've got every club has the huge disc.
disco ball.
Can't forget the disco ball. I mean, what car doesn't have a disco ball? Do you know what I mean? It just brings everything together.
I haven't showed you the baby box, have I? I'll show you the baby box. Oh.
But this is also used to Raven and Barkin. New addition to the baby box, sorry, LED spikes on the ceiling. They got fitted in. I remember they were fitted in when the UTL Valentine was.
Just before it, yeah,
definitely. And they've also got a projector there, which I think they're doing just for this exhibition alone, if I'm not mistaken.
It is.
And again, another bar. But I think he's trying to get the covers drunk, man.
Get the whole point, Jimmy.
What's this the point? Without all, you're nothing. That's me. Signing out from industry.